Not necessarily at all. Not because he's a member of parliament. I think he should have been asked to record a statement. How deny people their freedom of expression? I think you are going too far. There was a debate in the Tanzanian parliament. And even Tanzanians are wondering what is all this about. I think we are joking with serious matters because this kind of escalation might result in some totally unintended consequences. I think someone is misadvising this government. It is not very any different from what Matiang'i has said. Why was Matiang'i not arrested? Because Matiang'i has been saying that this issue of people coming here and doing work that can be done by local people is not acceptable in any country. It's not acceptable in America. Yeah? Trump has been on it. It's not acceptable in any country. Even Tanzanians, the other day they burnt our chicken. Was there anyone tear gas in Tanzania for burning our chicken in Tanzania? Why are we doing it here? Why didn't Magufuli tear gas their people out there? Now we are here tear gassing us, members of parliament. You know, we are setting this country in a path that might be irreversible. Petrol on small embers, which might be a big fire of a revolution. It is coming. I can smell it. It is the smell of a revolution is stronger than the tear gas that we have taken here today. So let's not focus on what Jago is saying and we forget the big issue. And the big issue that we have economic priorities upside down. You know, we are setting this country in a path that might be irreversible. Someone is adding petrol on small embers, which might be a big fire of a revolution. It is coming. I can smell it. It is the smell of a revolution is stronger than the tear gas that we have taken here today. It's unnecessary. It's totally unnecessary. Even I've seen the Tanzanians from Parliament. I was with the Honorable Nixon Korir watching that proceeding from Tanzanian Parliament. And they're just saying this is an issue of explaining. I don't even know why people are just focusing on Tanzania and Uganda more than China. It's a big issue. You go to Kirinyaga Road, you find that Chinese are all over there. You go to Gikomba, the Chinese are all over there. Someone has a manufacturing in Guangzhou or Liu or any other Chinese city. It's a manufacturer. And then they come all the way until the retail point. And what economics, surely.